The boundary is definitely blurring. As institutes, we're looking at how to bring in the skill to understand that shift and change.
We're kind of at the mercy of our institution.
We need to look at what we're trying to achieve in the classroom in terms of the academic delivery and work backwards from there.